Welcome to Know Your Mobile. It's Basil here with the LG Optimus G Pro and the Apple iPhone 5. We're here comparing both of these gorgeous devices for you. The LG Optimus G Pro is just announced today. We're here at MWC at the LG stand, and we're giving you the rundown of how it compares with Apple's hottest device to date. The LG Optimus G Pro is ultimately a different offering. It is a large 5.5-inch screen device, but it does pack a full HD display, giving it a PPI of above 400. That means you're actually getting better PPI than on that 4-inch iPhone 5. The LG Optimus G Pro also packs Android Jelly Bean, so that's 4.1, along with LG's customized user interface. As far as design highlights go, this back cover, this folio back cover, is magnetized, as you can see, and it also packs wireless charging technology, so that's something the iPhone doesn't have. It also naturally packs NFC as well. That full HD display really, really shines, and below it is a home button as well as a menu button and a back button. To the left side is a memo button. If we tap that, we can actually see we can draw all over the screen and then share that with our friends. On the right side is a power button along with a little wedge you can jam the back cover off with. There's a 3100 milliamp battery underneath, along with 32 gigabytes of internal storage. That can be complemented with a 64 gig micro SD card slot to give you ample memory for all your media. Up top, that IR blaster and a 3.5mm headphone jack. On the reverse, you've got a 13 megapixel rear facing camera. If we flip that open again, we can take a look at the iPhone 5 and see what that has to offer, and that's a 4-inch display. The resolution gives you a PPI in the 300 mark, 320-60, or somewhere around that mark. On the left side is a volume rocker, or two volume buttons, along with a toggle. Down below is a lightning connector and a 3.5mm headphone jack and a loudspeaker, as well as a home button. On the right side is that micro SIM eject tray, while up top is the power button. On the reverse, Apple insignia and an 8-megapixel camera. The Apple iPhone 5 is really the design winner here. I mean, it just absolutely feels considerably more premium than the plastic LG Optimus G Pro. However, with its 1.7GHz Qualcomm 600 processor, the LG Optimus G Pro powers Android along incredibly well. It really does remove that kind of lag that Android has become associated with, even though you have got LG's custom skin on here. So in terms of end user experience, both devices feel ultimately premium. LG's custom skin is heavy. It's nowhere near as simple as iOS, and definitely not as simple as stock Android. So anyone who wants simplicity will definitely opt for the iPhone. In terms of camera, despite the LG packing a 13 megapixel camera, we know the iPhone is an great 8 megapixel sensor, and is very, very well optimized to make decisions for you, to give you the best kind of shots possible. What that means for you is the iPhone may well be the better camera. We're going to have to get them in for review before we can give you a conclusive report on that. As far as other key specs go, while the processor of the iPhone is dual core, iOS is significantly more efficient, so we don't feel it's fair comparing both of these processors. Ultimately, what it comes down to, if you want to watch movies, if you want the most incredible media experience, the LG Optimus G Pro with its full HD display is going to wing it for you. If you want simplicity, if you want applications that are just going to feel that little bit more premium, then the iPhone 5 may be the one for you. Thanks for watching Know Your Mobile. I've been Basil, comparing the iPhone 5 and the LG Optimus G Pro. If you've got any questions, please feel free to fire them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, you know what to do. Just subscribe.